Pleasure in London. This one I wrote for a friend who had a bit of a turmoil in his life. It's not the 90s, this is the 80s.
See ya.